Hey guys, Austin here. Yesterday, we are back with a brand new video. We're going to continue on with Breaking Point, which is what we played on the channel before. Yeah, we're just going to jump straight into the next chapter. We're in the Hungarian Grand Prix. Several weeks later, after the initial issues with Connor Sport. I'm gonna take Butler before like 14. Finish in the top 10. I can do that. Past Vettel already. Come on. Got 13, 12, and 11 basically in front of us. So, not gonna work. Have that. A little bit risky. Come on. Currently in 11th. Let's go. Alonso is literally right in front of us. I hopefully get past him in the next corner. There we go. Top 10. Finishing top 8 and get the fastest lap. We've already got that right now. Just need to get past this guy. There we go. Lando Norris is the person to get. Come on, Lando. I feel like there's not much tension around me with Devon and Aiden. It's just, I know we're very much there in, not last year, but the year before. I remember that vividly. Sneaking between him. Take up 7th, maybe? Pass him on there. Pass his lap again. Not doing too badly. I said that last time and it was just a literal shambles for us. I remember when we just, I think we crashed last time out. Like we just collided with each other. We were both out. Which obviously you don't want. To like turn it a little bit too wide. Come on. I don't want to hit him. Like, that's one thing I'm very wary about. Like, hitting someone. Got Perez in front of us. Sneaking through there. Again. Got George Russell in front of us. Yeah, I don't really watch F1 in real life. And that's definitely more something my brother watches. See, I'm very more like football orientated. My brother's more F1. They support Man City, so... yeah. Like, I remember Derby Day. When I was younger, and it was terrible. I think we lost like 6-1 to Man City, and I was absolutely fuming. I think I went outside to play football or something, just to like keep myself a cool head. And basically got them all in front of us. Verstappen, Hamilton, and one in first. Oh, Charles, got you. Claire is stopping now. Ooh. Hamilton. Come on. Don't have that long left, to be honest. And hopefully something doesn't happen. I know saying that last time, I definitely jinxed myself. When you want something to not happen, it happens, and when you want something to happen, it's just literal chaos. But yeah, we're not doing too bad. Hopefully, we'll be able to finish up the race. Obviously, we want to aim for that anyways. Yeah, we're flying ahead. Right. Oh, we got Hamilton and Verstappen behind us. Ooh, Verstappen just gone into second. Oof. I think them two are just like battling it out right now. Terrible turn by me.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Think we can Devon. His dad's obviously like bringing the runner in for a color sport, so in my sense, he can get away with literally anything.
Okay, mate, final lap.
Come on. I think I'd hate to do this in real life. Because you're not really secure in it. Like in a car, you're pretty secure. You've got like airbags, like all these other things. But in real life, it's just like in real life with this much speed, I wouldn't like it at all. You know what? Maybe one day I'll try it out. Like one day. Bearing in mind, it won't be me driving because I'd be absolutely terrified of that. Like, that much power in my hands just terrifies me. Come on. There we go, come on. Let's go. Whew.
We're leave that in your capable hands. Devon, you had a problem with a team order today?
Didn't happen.
What?
Look, I know everyone's saying I ignored it, but it didn't happen. I never got the order. Check the comms.
Shoddy workman always blames his tools, eh?
Check the comms.
Okay, we check the communication pipeline. Fix it. This cannot happen again.
Typical.
Aiden, listen.
What's the point?
It's just Devon being Devon.
And what? That makes it okay? He's an arrogant...
No, you're right to call him out. But imagine if we didn't give him certain freedoms. He'd be even harder to manage. As his father, I know. Aiden, you're the best driver that we have. And it's right for you to put Devon in his place. He needs it. The team needs it.
Thanks. Between you and me, I don't think this team is right for me. I think...
Honestly, we don't deserve you. And I know that you've been discussed at other teams. So just keep doing what you're doing.
Sure. I'm sorry if I've spoken out of turn. About Devon?
Not at all. You know the best way to keep Devon in his place?
What's that?
Beat him.
You know what? I like that guy.
Could you take a look at this one?
So, I had a word with Aiden.
And?
Nothing to worry about. Don't think there'll be any more problems.
What did you say?
Doesn't matter. We level with each other. Just leave Aiden to me from now on.
And what about Devon?
What about Devon?
We both know it wasn't the comms, right?
Andrea, listen. Devon may push his luck from time to time, but I won't have his integrity questioned. If he says it was the comms, then you know what to do. Yes?
Right. Sure. I'll have them checked again.
See that you do.
Yeah, we're gonna win that here. Obviously, more problems with Devon, like, bound to happen. Both wanting to gain points for kind of sport, so, yeah. But I'm going to leave this episode here. If you do like, make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. It basically tells you each time I upload a video. But until next time, guys. Adios.